this is theorem 2.1 exists 2. algebra. So what is the theorem statement? Is root 2 is not a rational number. So this is what we have to prove, that root 2 is not a rational number. Not a rational number means what? Root 2 is an irrational number. So we want to prove that root 2 is an irrational number, not a rational number. Correct? So that is our theorem statement. So we want to prove that root 2 is not a rational number, which means we want to prove that root 2 is an irrational number. Okay. So in this theorem we prove by assuming method. So first of all, we are assuming that root 2 is a rational number. So first step, we are assuming that, suppose that we are assuming that root 2 is a rational number. So rational number nam assume pannikitom. So in the end we must have contradiction. Then only we will say that root 2 is not a rational number. So suppose that root 2 is rational number, but our aim is to prove that root 2 is not a rational number, correct? So which means what? Root 2 is a rational number, in the end root 2 is not a rational number, or you know, contradiction kondu varanum the other side. So suppose that root 2 is a rational number. Okay, rational number means what? This is a form of the rational number, p by q. So why p by q? So in the numerator any number divided by denominator any number. So this is a form of the rational number. So I can write p by q form. I can say that p by q form. So okay, so any number divided by any number. So this is a form of the rational number. So I can write p by q, m by n, yeah, that term, that type. Listen, so suppose 3 divided by 5. Yeah, this is a rational number, okay? So 3 and 5 have the any common factor. Yeah, so 3 and 5 have only common factor, no common factor greater than 1. No common factor greater than 1. So 3 and 5, so 3 and 5 having the same common factor is just 1 only, not greater than 1, any value, suppose 5 divided by 7. So 5 divided by 7, so 5 and 7 having only one common divisor, yeah, common factor. Okay, suppose 12 divided by some 10, okay, which means for 2, yeah, 2 also common factor, because 1 also common factor, and then 6 2s are 12 and 5 2s are 10. Yeah, look at that. If we get cancel, yeah, cancel panna mudi the 2 table. So 2 also, this is a common factor, but this is not a, yeah, so 12 by 10, so 6 by 5. So look at the first line. Suppose that root 2 is a rational number, we are assuming that. So let root 2 is equal to m by n, because root 2 is an irrational number. So I can take that root 2 is equal to this form, m by n form. Okay, where m and n are with no common factor greater than 1. I already said that. So in the numerator and denominator having only common factor is 1 only, not greater than 1, any other one. Okay, any other number. So having no common factor greater than 1. So root 2 is equal to m by n. So root 2 is equal to m by n, I just take. And then squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. So root 2 whole square, which is equal to 2 only. And then m square divided by n square. And then I'm finding the value of m square. So m square is equal to 2n square. Yeah. If I put any value for n, suppose if I put 1 in the place of n, 1 square is 1, 1 into 2, 2. So 2 is even number. If I put 2 value in the place of n, 2 square is 4, 4 into 2, 8. So 3 means 3 square is 9, 9 into 2, 18. 4 means 5 square is 25, 25 into 2, 50. So 50 also even number. therefore this m square must be even. So the m square is always even. So m square is even. M square is even means m is also even only, because m square is 2n square. So m is also must be even. So even, what does it exact mean for even? So 2 into some variable, some x, if I put any value in the place of x, so that x, that value must be multiplied by this 2. So the answer will be even only.